world-class arts community in Washington State is profound. We host some of the most iconic institutions really in the world. ArtsWire is a catalyst for the arts across the state, and we focus on weaving the arts into every level of communities. The focus for the Washington State Arts Commission is to support vibrant and vital communities across our state. And thanks to our support from the National Endowment for the Arts, as one example, we are quite successful in doing just that.
The city leaders in Tacoma, the arts community, and our civic leaders have really worked together for years to develop the type of community where the arts would be appreciated. They've worked to develop very strong museum districts, very strong performance arts areas. The support from the National Endowment for the Arts and the Washington State Arts Commission, it's been a wonderful support that provides both financial resources and the professional resources, the guidance that really helped to build this community. The revival of the arts, it really is something that's happening from the mountain to the sea here. So from visual arts to the performing arts to public arts, it really is alive and well throughout Pierce County.
The Meadow Arts Alliance works with students and community members across rural Okanagan County. We work to ensure that arts are accessible in a rural environment and integral to everyday life. We're able to go into some communities that are so remote that they really have no access to urban areas. Through funding from National Endowment for the Arts and Washington State Arts Commission, we're capable of bringing high-quality performance and arts and education programs that completely change these students' lives.
ArtsWire, with the support of NEA funds, reaches arts organizations and also through working with cooperative partners, artists in almost every one of our 39 counties across the state.
So I first became involved with the National Endowment for the Arts in the 70s. I was a member of the Seattle Arts Commission. The NEA was really instrumental in helping develop some of the public art aspects of the Seattle Arts Commission. Public art is really a wonderful democratic art form, partly because it's accessible to everyone without paying any money, you don't have to pay any admission fees, and at any time, day or night, one can go and see it. NEA funding in partnership with the states and with other organizations really helps artists as makers and as people who produce commissions, for example. Artists always spend money, and that helps generate the economy.
I'd like to thank the NEA for their support. They are turning 50, but that does not mean to say they're getting old. Their support is just as critical to vibrancy and creativity and innovation as it ever has been, perhaps even more so. So thank you, NEA, and happy anniversary.